Hello dear students, I'm Professor Dr. Friedrich Raut from the University of Leipzig and I will debunk with you pseudoscience.
Good day from my well-merited holiday. I debunk pseudoscience, but I'm also there to protect you. To protect you, consumers, of wrong advertising and of misleading titles. So, dear listeners, me and my team, we detected a gigantic scandal in the porn industry. Together with the Independent Foundation Porn Test, we found out in a two-year study that at least 42% of all titled as MILF porn actresses do not have children and therefore are no mothers, they are no moms. Over the full extent of the fraud, we have so far not agreed. What is certain is that trust of consumers in the porn scene is shaken. It all started with the fact that the ex-husband of as a MILF advertised porn actress told us that his former partner has no children and do not get to could. A detailed comparison of the biographies of porn actresses with her alleged MILF predicate confirmed our terrible suspicion. Indeed, yes, I confirm the official result of our studies. At least 42% of all designated MILF porn actresses are not mothers. Many friends who have once gladly seen occasionally porn with one or more MILFs are now in the verge of a nervous breakdown. When I think of all the innocent men who are expected to watch good-looking mothers during the intercourse and might have satisfied even themselves, then they were no mothers, but only ordinary women. When I think about it, then I feel sick. The Association of Porn Consumers now should demand regular checks by independent institute and a single international MILF seal that guarantees consumers that they also get what is promised. Older women without children should be renamed in transitional EWILF, elder woman I'd like to fuck. Now, in a subsequent study, we plan to test out whether GILFs actually really have grandchildren if the winners of oil wrestling fights are not established in advance and that the first time anal is really the first time anal. Be careful and thank you for listening.
Be critic, be a real scientist with Professor Dr. Friedrich Raut. I see you next time for debunking pseudoscience.